welcome to my YouTube channel. I will be doing my first video today and will be making hot pot.
This little bag right here contains a cute pink portable electric Volta pot. Now I can have hot pot or shabu anytime. I'll show you how it works. Once you remove the lid, you will see this tray. You can use this tray to steam anything, like frozen dumplings and buns. But I'll do that for another day. To demonstrate, I'm going to pull up the pot so it stands up on its own. And now I'm going to plug in the wire. There's even a switch at the bottom to change voltage, because in other countries they use a different electrical output. It's power safe and won't short circuit when you're traveling. If you ever need to put it back, just place the tray back inside its original spot and cover everything with the lid on top. Now all you have to do is push it down. It's collapsible and tiny. Now add your choice of soup to the max fill line and cover the lid. It's super simple with one touch of a button. After 5 to 8 minutes, it will start to boil. I decided to dump the rest of the ingredients in because I was actually getting really hungry. Okay, I know what you guys are thinking of. Is this even safe to eat from? Well, it's made of BPA free food grade heat resistant silicone. You know, the kind of material people use to make some spatulas and baby bottles. This material is heat safe and won't get chemicals into your food. There's also a built-in sensor that automatically turns off when there's no soup left inside the Volta pot. Cleaning this is super easy. Whatever you do, don't get the outside bottom or the power socket wet. Carefully soak a sponge with soapy water to scrub the inside of the Volta pot. You can either let it air dry or even wipe it clean. Once you're done with everything, you can easily sort all the items back in its place, like so. Me and my dog Boba approve of this awesome Volta pot. You should get one too. Thanks for watching my first video. Bye!